This story, although set in the past, is about the future, where I know freedom is.
Freedom, Samuel. God willing.
Sammy, you have to trust.
They're gonna run us down, Nessa. They're gonna beat us again. They're gonna put the collar to us again. Faith.
I'm tossed in this wide world.
I don't want you to go.
Mary, I'm simply the captain of Barton's ship. I don't own it, nor the cargo.
No hope have I for tomorrow.
They're taking food.
What is he saying?
He wants his freedom.
Captain Newton, so like you, Samuel, confronted by his past. A soul without a compass.
I am a man. Am I not your brother?
Your great-grandfather was on that ship, Samuel. A boy struggling to hold onto hope.
Take this. It's a gift.
Why God chose us to be half-human? To be strung up whenever they want? Huh?
Why does your just and merciful God condemn good people like you to slavery?
Are they gonna catch us?
Back up!
You're gonna be running your whole life, you know that, don't you?
Slaves, Davy, else they all drown.
Learn from those who have gone before you.
Hope can be found in the darkest of places.